Do you too? Welcome back to another vlog with your boy Rocky Baller. I know it's not what I'm
talking about. Yo, I just crashed the fucking car, y'all. I just crashed the car, y'all.
I'm gonna show right there. She right there.
My mama gonna beat the fuck out of me.
She have to pull up. I'm gonna show y'all the damage when I get out. But like, it's not that bad, guys. It's not that bad, I swear. But y'all, he crashed the car, and now we're picking up my friend, y'all. Y'all don't move it right.
Go to the other side, fam.
He's not going to the other side.
But y'all, we from the downtown. It's like 1:36 in the morning, y'all. 1:36, but who cares? Like, we outside. Trevor, say to the vlog. Jew.
I crashed the car.
He crashed the car. That's the title of this video. They said you can't see a black hat. All right. But I'm gonna hit y'all once we actually reach our destination. Okay. So, yeah. Y'all, we made it to the city, man. Like, when I say that, like, this shit's so fucking funny, bro, because we made it here, man. But, like, dude, y'all, like, bro, y'all don't know what the fuck it took to get here, bro. It took a struggle with two. Hold this day, y'all. And do not point it towards the ground or don't point it the wrong way. Keep it steady. No, you feel me? Trey, put it on YouTube. Show yourself.
No.
You don't got to ask yourself out the vlog. Y'all, we got Trey in the cut.
Okay.
Drew.
Julian,
what the fuck?
Julian, you look like, bro.
About fucking time this nigga changed his energy. He been sad the whole time because he tapped his mama vehicle. You know, he tapped that little motherfucker with a little scratchy on it. I will show the damage. Let me show y'all the damage. Look, he tapped you a little bit, y'all. Look, he tapped you a little bit. A little bit. You tap it. But it's all right. It ain't that bad. Cool. Yeah, he tap you a little bit. We cool. You tough, baby. Good, though.
Thing, right?
Y'all, we came into the self parking thing and we drove around trying to see how this stuff works. And we tried to leave out because we weren't paying this much $60 stuff for parking and all that. And she tried to make us pay money. But my friend here, my good friend, came up with the idea to press the assistant button so we could talk to somebody who is manually controlling the gate so she could let us out at any time. So we talked to her.
She's such a scammer.
I had to establish my big boy tone because I'm not paying that $60 shit. So I'm telling her we did not park at all, none of that, all that. So we got out and all that, and now we heading out to this. And we ain't parking nowhere else. I'm not playing.
Yeah, we parking on the river. On the.
Jew, what the fuck do y'all park? I'm gonna be back, man. Hi, y'all. We ready to the city, man. Let me show y'all this view. Amazing, like, oh my god. Y'all, I don't know why I got a thing for city lights, bro. I'm not even gonna bat. We're on the Chicago Riverwalk by the Trump building and all the extra shit, bro. But like, dude, I just want to show y'all. So, I don't know, we're not gonna be here for that long. You want to keep an eye on the car because we ain't actually legal park type shit. So, yeah, right now, I'm gonna get y'all a bit. I'm gonna flip the camera and show y'all the views. I am in fucking love, bro. Like, I knew I've been downtown Chicago before, but like, still, like, it gets me every time. Like, it's just fucking beautiful, like, y'all. Yeah, I got my group of friends, y'all. They scheduled the bridge, like, God. They scattered the bridge.
Boat comes past me, you gonna be the fucking first one to drop in that bitch, dumbass bitch.
I would jump in the water right now. And I'm what would you do? It. And what would you do?
Shit. The fuck?
You gonna run down that trying to get me?
Who?
You.
Type
and
shit.
They got the leather right there too.
Type shit.
Yeah,
oh, somebody caught a big ass fish.
Look, like, I looked the water.
Back over.
What's that catching, little D?
Yeah, I could be a vlogger for real, like.
Hello.
Oh, you want me to take?
Y'all, 48 hours in Chicago, man. Featured.
Yeah, we gotta get a, what's that called? What's the beginning of the video called? What's that thing called? Yeah, let's do some dance.
Yeah. Okay, look. Go like this. So it's like, I go, one, two, and y'all like do the thingy.
Okay, come on,
redo. So, one, two, then, let's go, fucking.
For real, Julian.
Put on me.
So I go, one, two.
Look, you're not listening. We gotta do this.
I know the fucking dance.
Oh, okay.
So, one, two, one, two. I go, one, y'all do the same thing again. Do the thingy again.
Oh.
One, two, y'all do it. Two, and then go.
It's like
that.
That's it? Oh, no, I seen that shit. His ass is ugly. Like, oh my fucking God. Like, his ass is ugly.
Hit. Hold on. Hit. 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 Back.
You got your home.
All right, come on, come on. Julian.
I gotta go crazy.
Hit. Hit. One more. Back. Yeah, you just go back. And then turn and just go.
Okay. How you do that? How you do that?
We all gonna do it right here?
Julian, get in formation. Up there. Can't
see this shit.
Alright, y'all, we back.
Right, folks. Oh, like,
this nigga just, let me see.
He's so
y'all, we don't condone this. We
I
don't
condone
this. The Dodgers, he has noodles.
We don't condone this.
Think about it like this.
That's the trap. Think about it like this, though.
Y'all,
look. You got a drug.
We
test.
Don't condone
you
this, bro. We don't condone.
Well,
my friend do, but I don't condone that. Well, no. I don't condone getting it from a stranger.
But look, though.
He just walked up to us tomorrow. He forgot he had a drug test.
Bitch. Look, though.
You my cameraman. Let's go.
Ooh, I ain't a cameraman shit.
Cameraman.
But look though, bro said he had a drug test, nigga. Bitch, any right nigga would have just saved the fucking weed. Like what? Until they was done with their drug test. Like what? Any right nigga would have just saved the weed. This nigga gave you the weed.
If you gonna do something like that, be smart about it.
Yeah. So the nigga bought wood, fresh new woods, and
that
bought.
Wood.
I mean, a Dutchess. I meant, bro. Dutchess. I meant, bro. Dutchess. I meant, bro.
Talk about some, that's a zip. Then he talk about nine,
I meant to say seven. That's what I was trying
that's
to say the whole
that,
time.
That's nowhere near that.
Bro, hold on. Do you see how much was in that? Ooh.
Bro,
I almost got fucking tight. I promise you.
Oh God, man, I get fucking so high, bro. I get so fucking high, bro.
bitch. Oh God, nigga.
He thinking about that shit for real.
Yeah, nigga. Nigga, stop fucking lying, nigga.
He thinking about that shit.
How y'all enjoying y'all night?
Y'all, it's actually going pretty good, you know? I got everybody to do TikToks.
Bitch, I'm finna go
grab a fucking car. Even Daisy nonchalant ass. Or trying to be nonchalant. Y'all, we got Trinity come outside.
Y'all, that's so fucking crazy. Like, I really crashed my mama's car. I'm still in there.
Yeah, y'all, Julian really crashed his mama's car.
I didn't really crash it. It was just like, the car not even fucked up for real. It's just a few scratches, that shit. And a missing headlight. And a missing license plate.
But that's a lot, nigga.
And a dent. That's it. That you can really just pull out. But like I said, it's only like one little part of the car.
Now we need a thumbnail.
The whole part of the car.
That's what I was talking about.
We take one right here. Like literally, by all us on the bridge. I set the phone up.
Yeah. So.
But yeah, it's like a little part of the car messed up. That's it. Better than that.
Yeah, I'm still stuck on this nigga just brought us some weed. Like,
it shouldn't really cost more than like $200.
I ain't gonna bap. Y'all.
Cause like the whole time that they did out with a fucking plunger.
Y'all, bro. 48 hours in the city, man. Featured my boy Ju. Featured Trey, man. Daisy ass all over there. I ain't put the camera in there. Miss. But y'all. What's your Instagrams? I think that's your Instagram, too.
My Instagram is sincerely.
Follow me the real Juju Tutu, my man.
He thought he ate that. My Instagram sincerely tink underscore.
Trinity started a YouTube channel too. She started a YouTube channel.
Okay. I will need a real Judo Tutu.
When I started getting all that real love, bro.
You already know what the nigga, shut the fuck up, nigga. Dead ass, nigga. Word
fuck
to
his
nigga.
Channel, fuck him.
Follow me on the gram. Real Judo Tutu, nigga.
Hell,
follow me on, well, not follow me on YouTube. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Juju Beans with a Z, nigga.
Exactly. He's on the punishment.
Nigga, just bitch ass up. Exactly how it's spelled, nigga. We drop a
baby. Y'all, fool. This nigga got this weed from this random man told me for the smoke it. Who is we? Like, you got that. It ain't, bro. Being smart is being a hoe. Not trusting weed that could be laced is not slow.
His ass gonna go to sleep and wake up, not move. Well, he can't wake up because his ass not gonna be moving.
We finna be like, we finna pass out.
Lucky boy. Y'all, it's been, y'all, how long has it been since we've been here?
Wait,
count the drive and everything. Count the drive and everything.
Y'all picked me up at like 2 something.
What time is it? It's 4:13, man. Y'all think it's any restaurant still open?
No.
Look up a Dunkin' Donuts. It's at 24 hours. It's close, right? It's close right here. Dunkin' Donuts. Bitch, you ain't got the issue. It's my money. Fuck you talking about?
What time it takes?
You right, my nigga talking about? My money, nigga. I pay for this Dunkin' Donuts.
You picked up at like 1:40 something.
Damn.
And it's 4 o'clock. Cause I called the group chat.
How long we
not? Yeah, I called the group chat.
So one something you said?
Yeah.
We've been out here since 1 something, y'all. It is 4.
No, we've been driving since like 1 something.
We've been driving since like 1 something. And it's 4:14 currently, man.
2 something.
Yeah, we finna make. I'm about to look at that TikTok, y'all, because I don't think that one was perfect enough. Ju wanted to get the foot into the car, y'all. We gonna foot into the car in a minute. Y'all, I'm telling y'all, look, I'm not tired yet at all. I'm not tired or sleepy or mad or sad. Even though Ju, you know, he made a little scrapey, but he'll be all right. Bitch.
They said, you're not even, like, you're not
breaking
down.
Ooh, officer.
Wash
my hands after this.
Man, stop being scared and shit.
This nigga really rolled up this weed that just random gave him, like, dude.
I'm telling you,
my TikTok's not loaded, and this shit makes me mad because I'm trying to make TikToks. Like, dude, like, oh my.
I just told this dumbass nigga like 8 fucking times, it's finna fall. Pick the fucking weed up, nigga. This nigga still fucking chomping it off by the fucking mouth with them fucking big ass chompers, nigga. Like, nigga. Now this fucking weed and fell on the ground.
We finna beat these
weed
real quick.
He got hella weed on the ground. Nigga, back to the fucking car.
We've been, oh, come on, yeah.
I mean, yeah, before they try to ticket this shit. Yeah, before they try to ticket that shit.
Y'all, we're gonna walk in that direction. Back towards the car. Now, let's see. He ain't lying about that. Y'all, I gotta get the thumbnail, man. We've been out since 1, and it is currently 4:19, boy. I got work. I got work today. I got work later on today.
Y'all better walk fast. Let's wrap it up.
Y'all, like, this shit's so fucking weird. I wanted to make some old TikToks, like, a lot.
Make this quick.
I wanted to make a fucking lot. Wait, hold on. Wait, I'll be on. We can catch them there.
Oh, it's a spider on your back.
Oh, shit,
Tony. Where it go?
It's Hagen.
It's right there. Yeah. Right there.
Oh, my God.
We're right there on my life is right there.
Stop with that bit. Come on. Stop moving.
Stop smack it.
It's right there, Tony. Go. Go. Julian cheated, but it's okay. Go, Tony. Oh! Tony is the winner.
You almost fell off, y'all.
You know I got my big ass chuckles on.
Bro, I can't click none on my phone.
I ain't tapped from that, not just yet.
We should I can't click nothing on my phone.
We should go find that rat, though.
Hell no. That rat we seen when we first over there. Yeah, it's like finna be 5 in the morning.
Oh, his toes on, too.
Oh. Don't.
We did 100 meter dash. We getting back in the car.
We been a long way back home.
Long way back home.
He said that was hella
cool. Yeah.
Bro, my phone. I can't click nothing on my phone, bro.
But we tired. Dace, how was your day? Rated 1 to 10.
Woo! 0.
You hating, bitch. Trinity.
I had a good day.
Good day. It started out rough, didn't it?
Hey, no, it started off good.
Oh, it started good. Then got rough.
Then got rough because I crashed my mama's car.
Tapped
my mama's car, as you see. But nah, for real though, y'all, I'm really kind of getting over it because now the more that I look at it, it's not that bad.
But Tony
Bessie, it's not that bad.
Okay.
For real.
For real, guys. I'm hungry. Y'all want to get some food?
I want to get some food.
Y'all,
yeah. Why not?
We're going to go out. We're going to go, like, out the city to get fucking food.
Yeah. Hell yeah. But
what the fuck? Nigga, you singing to me, nigga?
That's not me. We'll be back.
I just had to get McDonald's, man. Cause like, they're like the only place that's 24 hours
so
right.
I can
like,
see my phone gonna like start
working.
Just plug it in
there.
Here.
I buy everybody food on me.
No.
Everybody food on me.
Can I get a, are y'all selling breakfast still?
I'm gonna catch up back when we get the food. We got the first drop off, y'all. Can you see it? Y'all see her? Y'all, Trinity's gone.
I don't want you here with no one
else. I don't want to do this with no one else. I used to do this back when you was young. She finna be skunk, watch. Y'all, next drop off is me and Daisy, man. That made me think of you so differently. Hey, y'all, we back. I know, dude, I'm like, y'all, this is like the next day. I swear on my life, this is the next day because after I said we got the food, we're going to come back, all that, bro. We literally set up an entire another video idea right in that moment. So I didn't get a chance to end this vlog. So this is, we ended it. What happened was we made the home around 6 o'clock in the morning. We almost fell off the road. Well, we did fall off the road, got back on again. We had some bumpy hills. We had a nice drive. We kept cruising, all the extra stuff. It was good. We made the TikToks and all that. Follow me on Instagram. Instagram is Rocky Ball Out, RockyBallOutT. Follow me on that. Follow me on TikTok. TikTok is my same name as my Instagram. So, yeah, subscribe to the channel. Like the video. I'm not going to hold you. I'm done ranting. Peace out. Enjoy it.